Hello everyone, Faizy here, and welcome back to another episode of Nahil Umbra. I'm gonna pronounce it differently pretty much every episode, but we just beat the volcano. That was fun. We got this cool superpower of burninating bad guys. Now we're in the city.
It's totally different from anything you've seen.
This is cool. All the other natural things, colorful and stuff, here it's just gross and gray. Can I power these?
It is majestic and magnificent, but everything looks dead.
Yep, look at that horse head tree. Whoa!
What is this color? Those machines, they are dead, but they move. This color is life?
That's cool. Can't burn an AU. Uh-oh. See me now.
You thought you were complete, but there are still some things that you don't understand.
Is this supposed to be smoggy down here? Because that's nasty. And it's totally like negating my actual powers here. It's making them worthless. Because these can't be. Stuff can't be colored on those. Cool. I like it.
This place is scarier than the volcano, and it feels colder than the frozen mountains.
Ah! They're not powered. Thank goodness.
You feel like an intruder, like in the beginning of your journey. Maybe learning this color will help you to understand the secret of this place.
It'd have been cool if they made his reaction slightly different for the electricity.
A spark. Pure energy. Life maker. Death bringer. The city is not a natural place. And its veins are filled with electricity. Yellow. Thunder. Spark. Electricity.
Did that. They're not doing anything.
It brings life. Artificial life.
Oh, it's telling you what you have to do. Oh, the white line is what's... it's showing that it's actually hooked up. That's cool. Can you get zapped?
This city and its machines. They were created by someone, but it wasn't the void.
Whoa, whoa!
Now you are starting to understand. Is not natural. It was built by someone.
Haha, suckers. Oh, there's a ledge here. Okay.
Someone has lived on this earth, before you did.
How do I get it to shoot at that? Oh, this. Point. Got nothing. I am Color Master. Got a couple boxes here. Neat. Assuming they won't be able to go up that ledge, so. Totally can't go up that ledge. Never mind. This. We're gonna have to go up. Yep. Aw, man. There we go. Eee. Kinda just assumed there was gonna have to be one for each.
Forest? A desert? Whatever it was, it's been destroyed to build this.
Yeah, the void can come in here and eat this place all at once.
Someone lived here before you, and they destroyed the world as well. Why should you feel any remorse then? You are sure now. You must live no matter how.
Some of the other places were pretty.
Something has smashed these walls and floors. Something with a terrible strength.
Oh.
You can pass through it just after it smashes.
Oh. Okay. Can't burninate it, can I? Nope. That thing's worse than the what's it called? I didn't want it to kill that. I'll probably need it. Whew. Wonder if they turn around.
The Custodes is the most perfect creature created by the Void. It is immortal, a perpetual watcher, a relentless keeper.
Is it really immortal? Creepy eyeball. Push that up. Maybe I can. Damn it. I hope I didn't need that. Hi, buddy. Checking me out. Curious what this is all about now. Alright, they kill me.
Something has smashed these walls and floors. Something with a terrible strength. You can pass through it just after it smashes. The Custodes is the most perfect creature created by the Void. It is immortal, a perpetual watcher, A relentless keeper.
Oh, it knocks himself out, that's funny. And then I need to somehow
something
protect myself.
Something has smashed these walls and floors. Something with a terrible strength. You can pass through it just after it smashes. The Custodes is the most perfect creature created by the Void. It is immortal, a perpetual
watcher. Stay knocked out.
A relentless keeper.
Nope. How do I get beyond that guy then? Really? That's all it took? Oh man. I did not see that drop off.
It is really aggressive, though it surely can be distracted.
Perpetual bounce machine. So it kills its own bullets? That's cool. That's awesome. Guys, I had that suspicion, but I wasn't quite sure. I was gonna say, I hope that doesn't fall and just break. Dang it. Dang it. Am I just gonna have to die now? Box screwed me over. Here, go eat your friend. Gently, gently, gently. Damn it. Please be able to fall between there. God damn it. Are you serious? Okay, that time it worked. We'll accept it. Okay, it does stun them.
These monsters are destroying the city trying to get you. You shouldn't care about it, but you can't avoid it. A new device. It can send the electricity through the air.
Will it kill me?
A new
probably
device.
Should.
It can send the electricity through
didn't
the air.
Didn't know if I was gonna be immune being a voidling and all. Getting zapped. This has the same layout as one of the other levels. Just cityified. Alright. Yet. Now we do. Alright. This trolley pole has to be powered. I continue. I'm gonna die now. Holy crap! This is gonna be dope if I can pull this off. Haha, I'm amazing! Bonk. Bonk. Okay. That's gonna have to keep building those. So I can bonk this one. Knock those ones out. We're good. Oh, damn it! Didn't mean to go that way. I like how those boxes just kind of materialize. That. Wish there was a crouch so I could get through all that easy. Why is there? What's this for? Oh. Well, I feel dumb. Didn't matter. Fuck. What am I missing here? I feel like this shouldn't be so... It's not difficult, but not blatantly obvious. Maybe I've been playing too long, my brain's kinda getting fried. And hungry. Need some food. Whatever. Papeles. Zapparinos. All around. Alright. Chris. Jump. Jump. Raw. What am I missing? Can I just make that go up like halfway? Like that. See, that was not hard at all. Why did I make that harder? Made that way harder than it should have been.
This city will be destroyed, like the other places. You've done it before, and you will do it again. Another device. This one looks really powerful.
Whoa, he magnetized me. It's not made of metal. I think those are made of wood. This is cool.
Like the ones that lived here before. They have destroyed this land, but they also created some incredible artifacts. You haven't created anything.
Ooh! Now he's being back to jerk again. Holy shoot. Oh. That one's hard. Man! The pull range of this is crazy. I need to go under that. There we go. Ow. That just bounced off my head instead of squishing me.
You have grown a lot. You have traveled and you have learned. But you will never deserve to be an inhabitant of this world. Because you are the cause of its destruction.
Kind of a jerk, yo.
You are not different from these monsters. You are the void itself.
Something
else, but it's impossible. Are you just a puppet from the void?
Yeah, probably. Got two magnets. Oh. We need to pull it. Here somehow. box needs to get down here. Obviously. But that's... bouncing, you can turn it off. And this one will grab it. That doesn't seem to be the case. Am I missing something over here? Those things were asleep. Maybe there's something I should have done with them. Or just go get killed immediately because they're awake. Didn't bounce at all. Okay. See, it doesn't bounce at all. Oh. Oh, that's weird that completed the circuit. I would not have guessed that would happen. I did not expect that to actually complete circuits. Maybe it's a bug that's not doing it now, which is good. We got a gross guy here that I'm gonna burn his butt. Burn the butts!
Destroyed. You can't avoid it. Have you ever been able to choose?
To do. Draw the stupid thing. Dang it, it's too late now. Bitch. it's actually kind of difficult.
Fuck.
I don't know what to do. I can't jump over him. He's not getting stuck to the wall. I don't get stuck to the wall. There it goes, jeez. What? He's leaving now? That's not acceptable. Man. One time I get it right, he decides to leave like a chump. You need to come back this way, asshole. Thank you. Come this way. Hopefully that will zap him if he does come this way. Okay, that doesn't work. This will create bullets. Come on. Jeez, why did that take so long? You got me? Supposed to do here? Because I need to lower this thing. But it's over here. Way too fast. Not sure why that one takes so long to get set up. I can actually avoid it. I walked through the electricity, wasn't paying attention to my... Okay, it is pulling the bullets up there. No. Fuck, man. I don't know what to do. What am I missing? Can't burn these. That thing needs to come down. I don't know what to do. We may have to leave this episode off. I can't figure this out. We are way over time here. I'm just doing the same thing over and over again. That's what makes me safe? What was that all about? I don't understand. What was the crap there? What was needed? I don't understand.
Here it is.
Void time.
Again.
Let me move. Jeez, that was a big old leap of faith. There's gonna be bad guys around.
You have to run.
I'm trying to run. But the side scrolling is very slow. I need to get up there. Alright. That's one bad thing about side scrollers that push you off edges and stuff is if they don't reveal it to you in time, you just kinda get fucked by just not knowing the map. It becomes a map memorization as opposed to just like a skill. Screen didn't move fast enough.
Here it is.
Come on, show up! Oh god.
You have to run.
How do I do that part?
Here it is.
Guess on how to do that. I'm glad it worked. Damn it! I missed completely.
Fear.
Grab me! Stupid electricity taking forever to activate. Stupid electricity, oh god. Glad that they get stronger.
Responsibility.
Because this part would suck. Drop down, drop down. There we go. Got some glass panes here. Fate is just gonna eat me. These things are getting slow.
Now you understand. There's no
Whoa.
World.
It's all slow.
There's
Whoa.
No light.
Hang time.
Darkness. And there's no life.
Darkness. It's gonna eat me. Need to speed up.
Without death.
I won't be taken alive.
Life is not a simple journey.
He's all sad.
Every action has consequences. You are not disposed to let the world perish. You are not going to run anymore. All this madness must come to an end.
Oh, it's like Jaws come to eat me.
You walk into the infinite emptiness.
No, I'm not! Don't make me
ready
go!
To face your faith.
Sounds like it just said faith. Don't eat me. I have all the blue colors.
But then, the void rejects you. It leaves you alone. You are complete. You are alive.
I'm a living shadow.
The journey, the colors, love, anger, happiness, sorrow, regret, and forgiveness. Everything you experienced has filled you. You are not empty anymore. The void is nothing, and it has nothing to claim from you. There's no void inside you. Now you can go. You deserve your own life.
After I've destroyed everything?
You are free at last.
Not everything got destroyed? Because that would be dark, man. Just... Oh, you're free at last because there's nothing for you here anyway. You're in your own kind of void. But that is the end. Void mode unlocked. Wonder what that is. That felt like Final Fantasy VII. But as usual, this is Nihil Umbra, so gonna let the credits roll here. Give these guys some credit here. That was actually a very fun game. I liked it. Pretty good platforming there. I liked the use of all the colors and how you use them to progress. Animations were pretty simple, but a couple of the baddies were really cool, especially the slug. He's awesome. Programmer 1. Programmer Sub 1! This is awesome! This is programming stuff! But... yeah, so... hope you guys liked it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you're thinking, what you're feeling. And oh yeah, that apparently the original version of this didn't have voice and stuff, so this must be the plus version or whatever it was called that was released. But remember to like, subscribe, comment if you so desire. Helps me out to know what you guys are thinking. Recommendations are also always welcome. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt, don't shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. I'm going to let these credits continue to roll out until it's over. But I have been Vasive, thank you for tuning in with me, and I will catch you next time. See ya!
The void will never chase you again. But you are not free. The world has been destroyed. And that will prevail in your conscience. Unless you fix it. Your duty now is to remove the void from the world. Then you will be really free.
Is that what void mode is? Moving void from the world? I don't know what I just clicked. Oh. Alright, well maybe there's some slightly more gameplay to be had in this game. I may have to check it out first before we actually do it. And looks like I just closed the game. So, yeah, I've already done my outro, so I'll catch you next time. See ya!